romance and fantasy have to be a huge part of this. Also, I think there's something wonderful about matching old with new. Mm-hmm.
Yes, that's amazing.
So nice. Here comes here.
A couple different things. So there's different categories that you can look at.
I'm kind of in love with this right now. Like even more so than this.
Oh, that Potion 13 is really cute.
Hey!
How are
you?
Terrific. How are you doing?
Good to see you.
Girls, come look. You guys, look at the boxes.
We just put the logo.
It's so pretty.
Wow.
Take it off the bottle. You still have like a beautiful detail.
Oh, it looks so good!
I'm really stoked about the Elizabeth Arden fragrance that I have coming out called Wonderstruck, and I hope you guys like it as much as I do. It's been amazing creating it with the whole Elizabeth Arden team, and being involved with it has been such a cool experience this last couple of months. Sending you guys so much love from Nashville. Inspiration for the packaging and the bottle of Wonderstruck from actually my apartment and the design of it. I took the creators of the fragrance line to my place and showed them all the different textures and different kind of, I have a like weird like glass mason jar collection, and I showed them all these old glass antique bottles that I have, and this is actually modeled after one of them, and all the colors that they saw in my place were reflected in the packaging of the fragrance. We decided to name the fragrance Wonderstruck because I wanted it to come somewhere from a lyric, but I didn't necessarily want it to be an overt song title. And so I wanted to go digging through the lyrics to find one of my favorite ones. And one of my favorite lines in a song I've written says, "I'm wonderstruck, blushing all the way home." And it just completely describes the feeling you get when you first meet someone and you are just taken aback. And there's this magic going on and you can't explain it, but you're just blushing and you're by yourself and you're just wonderstruck.